appeared. She asked, "Why are you crying?" The woodcutter told her what had happened. At this time, the angel dived into the water and brought out a golden axe. The woodcutter said, "Ma'am, this is not mine." At this time, the angel dived into the water again and brought out a silver axe. The woodcutter said, "Ma'am, this is also not mine. At this time, the angel dived into the water the third time and brought out the iron axe. The woodcutter happily said, "Ma'am, this is mine." The angel was pleased over his honesty and gave all three axes. The woodcutter happily went to the home. The moral of the story is, honesty is the best policy. Thank you.